Well, the reason for doing this book and having the detail behind the detail of everything is just basically because I did have the material to be able to do it. I actually had the idea to be able to do it. And that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to make the book really fascinating so that people could just really get right into what is being shown. With the guitars, I wanted to get really sort of close up and personal with them, with the angles that were taken, and even invasive. I did want to actually show the point of view as a guitarist would. It was all fascinating insights into what overall are all the parts and the mechanics and the kit of a lifetime's career.